now, benefiting from the turnover after giving the ball up themselves just a few minutes earlier. We're seeing mistakes start to accumulate here, Phil, for both teams.
I think, Jim, that's what you call them. You call them mistakes. They are turnovers. They're just giving the football away. There's no excuse for that. Man, they got to tighten things up here in this game.
Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Middle of the field and incomplete this time.
That incompletion by the quarterback, hey, I give the quarterback no fault. That was just tremendous coverage by the secondary player. He's in position and able to make the football be incomplete.
Second down and 10. And intercepted.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful, because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
They're happy to begin this drive from this point. Standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Raiders, touchdown. We're approaching halftime, and with that touchdown, they have a little extra breathing room before the break.
Oh, man, they're inhaling big time, and they love the way they feel right now where they're at in this football game. On the defensive side, listen, you got some information. You saw what they're doing on the other side, so make some adjustments and find a way to get back in and get a way to win this game.
Royals got a chance for a return. Heath churning ahead. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. The Bears offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive.
Intercepted. Brings the play to an end. The first half is complete. Larry Ridley ready to take things over back in the studios, and you're watching the NFL on EA Sports. We're back now at venerable Soldier Field, the beginning of the third quarter. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. The Bears are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points. And now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated, because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck.
The ball was out. And the recovery is made by the defense. Nobody was going to catch him there. Touchdown.
What a deflating play for the offense. The defense picks up the fumble, takes it not only for a touchdown, but how long? Look at the blocks. That makes the offense lose its confidence. They're going to have a hard time coming back out on the field and making it happen.
It'll be a touchback. The Bears offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim. But you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go and go out there. Be aggressive and see if you can score some points.
Quarters formation here for the defense. First down at the 20. That's dropped by Jeffrey, who couldn't bring it in.
Sometimes when you have a player with this kind of talent, you're willing to put up with a few drop passes, because when he catches it, he has a chance of going all the way.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends. Second and 10. Takes the hit, throws. Now looking at third down. Ryan from the gun. The Bears will have to punt. 41. And a run back of about 5. The Raiders have extended their halftime lead, and they haven't wasted any time in doing so as they continue to motor up and down the field.
You know, this is what you got to do in this league now. When it's going well on the offensive side, don't slow down. Don't get conservative. Keep it going. Try to score points and just dominate the other team.
Danny Trevathan gets to the quarterback.
What a good scheme that time by the defense. They confuse the offense. They blitz. They don't know who to pick up. And how about the defender? They must love this. Coming in free and gets a good clean shot on the QB and gets a sack.
At the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt. Murray's lined up directly behind the quarterback here. The Raiders have it at the 34. And it's swatted away.
You got to be smart on the defensive side now here, third and long. Be a little careful. Maybe give up a short pass or a short run. And if they throw it short, make sure you come up and make the tackle.
They bring in the extra tight end. Third and long. Launching it deep. The catch is made by Crabtree. Another third down conversion. The offense continues to come through in the clutch.
What a nice throw and catch that time, but here just shows you why you want to have a lot of speed on the defensive side. So when you make a mistake, what do? You make up for it by chasing the player down from behind and making the tackle.
This play set up by the long gainer. Raiders in for the score. He's got his third touchdown of the game.
And another score by the running back. How about that? He has been terrific today here, getting all these touchdowns, running it inside, outside. It's been fun to watch.